Today, let's learn a phrase, 文明互鉴 mutual learning among civilizations. Civilizations have become richer and more colorful with exchanges and mutual learning. Chinese President Xi Jinping proposed the idea of exchanges and mutual learning among civilizations during a speech at the headquarters of the United Nations Educational, Scientific, and Cultural Organization, UNESCO, in 2014.President Xi has elaborated on mutual learning among civilizations at many important occasions over the past 5 years, which has expanded the use of the phrase. 文明 civilization. For example, 中华文明源远流长 The Chinese civilization has a long history. 中华文明源远流长 中华文明源远流长互鉴 mutual learning and exchanges. 互鉴文明互鉴 Mutual learning among civilizations is believed to be the foundation of the efforts to build a community with a shared future for mankind, a bridge that helps enhance friendship among people from various countries, a driving force for social progress, and a bond that helps maintain peace. 文明互鉴你学会了吗If you want to watch more videos about the words of the year 2019, follow CRI Learn Chinese Facebook page or search for Words of the Year.